China says it has expelled a U.S. Navy guided missile destroyer in the South China Sea. A Chinese military spokesperson said the ship trespassed into China's territorial waters off the Xisha Islands on Thursday. Beijing accuses Washington of ignoring the rules of international law and exercising navigational hegemony in the name of freedom of navigation. The U.S. Navy says the ship was on a routine operation.